I'll See You in CUBA by Irving Berlin. There was a very popular recording of it from the mid-1930s that Bing Crosby recorded, but it was really from about 1921.
Which explains why it didn't sound very swingy.